okra ginger curd stew or adrak dahi bhindi. A very delicious and tasty recipe. Today we are going to make adrak dahi bhindi. The ingredients are chopped bindi or lady's finger or okra, green chili, chopped ginger. Heat the pan and pour in 10 ml of oil. Into the oil, put the chopped ginger, and then the ginger is golden brown. Put in the chopped okra or the lady finger or bindi. Cook for 5 to 6 minutes. Keep on sauteing until they come like microponsaccharide in the okra is completely gone. Keep on sorting. Now the thickness of the okra has reduced. Put in salt. Put in the turmeric powder. Put in the chilies. Pour in 50 ml of water. And mix. And cook for 10 minutes in high flame. This is so that the ginger gets cooked properly. Pour in the curd. Ginger and lady's finger or bindi adrak with the curd so that it is finely mixed. Let it cook for around 30 seconds and put off the flame. This is the final Adrak Dahi Bhindi or Okra Ginger Stew or Okra Ginger Curd Stew.